popular show Ye Pyar Nahi Toh Kya Hai is going to showcase a high voltage drama in the upcoming episode. Major showdown amidst KK and Siddhant before Anushka's engagement. Anushka hopes Siddhant proposes love before the engagement with Vedant. It seems Siddhant goes to Anushka and informs her about Vedant not being a suitable guy for her to get married. Siddhant further reveals to Anushka about Vedant's greed only for her name and fame, nothing else apart from that. However, Anushka refuses to believe Siddhant and gets determined to marry Vedant, and Siddhant does not confess his love feeling to her. Shockingly, in the upcoming episode, instead of Siddhant confessing his love to Anushka, he will directly go to KK and confront him over the killing of his father. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime to know what happens next from the show, as KK will be seen thrashing up Siddhant till he breathes his last.